Sheldon, what happened here? What's going on?
There you are. I'm afraid we're facing a new threat, hombre. I was just outside this village. Then something appeared out of nowhere and started shooting at everyone and everything. It was a massacre, plain and simple. Now in the chaos, I think one of the rebels managed to take the flying robot down.
More Medicians dead. What are these robots?
Not sure. They seem to be weaponized drones of some sort. Eden. Yeah, they were this big corporation back in the day. They were doing all kinds of super advanced scientific research. Robotics, aeronautics, nano stuff.
Let me guess, another one of your clients, Sheldon. Where can I find
them? Whoa. Hold on, son. I just recognized the logo from way back. I thought they went bust decades ago.
Well, apparently not. And now I need to stop them.
I got a nice present for you. A little something to help you navigate the friendly skies. Made in Medici. Courtesy of Dima Al-Masri.
Perfect timing.
Hey, watch out, partner. I got a really bad feeling about these drones. We need to know what we're up against. Try not to blow it up.
Don't worry, Sheldon. I live for stealth.
Instruction number one. The Bavarian power booster engine provides propulsion and allows the user to take off the ramp.
Ouch.
Number two. Oh wait, there's something else on it. Important. Bavarium too powerful and unstable. Boost will be blocked for a few seconds. Otherwise, the engine will overheat. Should avoid more explosions.
Good to know. Why do Lima's inventions always explode when they fail?
Oh wait, definitely gonna need this one. Mid-air brake can be used to reduce speed. Also allows for quick mid-air direction change. Turn left, turn right, up, down.
Safety first, eh, Shin?
When close to the ground, hold brake command to land safely. Tests show reduced injury rate.
Got it. So how do you about this, Sheldon?
Look, I could have figured that stuff out myself. I found some scribbled notes Dima jotted down. One more thing scribbled on here. Quick dodge. To dodge incoming fire or obstacles, the user can do a battle move. That could be better wording. User can dodge in all directions.
Found more drones. They're digging into the ground. So Bavarium is on their shopping list. This has the Revelo written all over it.
Damage it.
Oh, it's my goal.
suit, now would be a good time to share.
Oh, wait! Look at this here. There's more on the back of the page. Shoulder-mounted machine gun is now stable. Target aim is fully aligned with my direction. And there's a second torpedo. Andre, user can shoot Bavarian-powered Holman missiles.
I will make you pay.
actions are of no impact to our organization.
Listen, I got a guy working at the air traffic control center here, and guess what? They picked up some kind of anomaly somewhere above Medici. Something obstructing the airspace, they said. I told them to send you the coordinates.
That's got to be Drone Central Station.
So I looked you up. The famous Rico Rodriguez, dictator specialist.
All right, Ethan Callahan. Who are you? What do you people want? I'm coming for you, Eden. I will stop you.
You actually don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? It's not too late to surrender.
I'm heading up now, Sheldon. But I don't get it. Why would the Eden Corporation want so much Bavarium?
Beats me. But apparently, they're not afraid to kill civilians to get it. That's where you come in.
So, use Bavarian weapons to take out Bavarian drones. Business as usual.
Sheldon, we have a little problem. They've got an airship.
What? An airship? God damn it! How the hell did those guys pull that off?
Looks like a massive tanker. I bet Bavarium is powering the whole ship.
Well, that explains why they're so hell-bent on extracting it. And they'll want more of it at any cost.
And I doubt they'll ask politely. I won't let them cause any more harm to the people of Medici. They've suffered enough.
Yeah. You know...
Gentlemen, allow me to intervene. If you've come to negotiate your surrender, I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. However, if you keep destroying company property, I'm afraid it will have some very unfortunate consequences. This is your last warning.
All right. Then let's do some negotiation.